Same document fragment as before, except we've now added a CSS style sheet at the top that renders all paragraph text in black. Now, consider what happens when we try to execute our inline JavaScript. We reach into the document and find all the paragraph tags, grab the first one, and set its CSS OM color style to red.
The style sheet says that all paragraphs should be rendered with black text. What if the CSS style sheet arrives after the script has already executed and sets the color to red? Would the browser be smart enough to figure out which color to use?
Yes, it would. Here's a quick diagram that illustrates what actually happens. The browser requests the HTML, and as soon as it gets the response, it starts building the DOM. It then discovers the CSS and sends the request. Then the parser continues and finds the script tag, at which point it has to block. It doesn't know what the script is going to do because the script may want to try accessing the CSS properties. So it blocks script execution until the CSS arrives and we build the CSS object model. Only then can we run the JavaScript and then finish building the DOM.
Oh wow, so CSS blocks rendering and it blocks JavaScript execution?
Exactly, which is once again why optimizing your CSS is so important. On that note, I have a quick quiz for you.